What's this about Miss Ballard's dance card?
Oh, I must have mislaid it. I better go and find it, though.
Try looking in your hand. Clinton Badger. Hugo Borbett. Sidney Gorsey. How about a dance?
Well, if you're on my card. May I have my card, please?
Is this Miss Ballard's card?
Well, let me see. No, I made a mistake and put your name on my card. That's yours. Thank you. This is mine.
Well, Lon, you're down for the first dance.
Hello.
Hey, Miss Esther. Where's this Lulu Ballard you put me down for? I'm ready and willing.
Clinton, there's been a mistake, and I'm taking all of her dances, if you don't mind.
Mine? I should say not.
But in the great country of China, when a stranger admires one of your possessions, it's common courtesy to offer it to him.
That's very interesting.
Yes. Well, I spent many years in China, and if you want to make me feel thoroughly at home, you might offer me your partner.
Huh?
Spoken like a gentleman. You know, Esther, I wouldn't want this rumored about, but I'm pretty proud of you.
It's our last dance in St. Louis. I feel like I'm going to cry.